So here is my uncle's sanctuary. He often wrote me about this place in his letters. He liked to spend time here reading astronomy books or enjoying Indian tea. How I regret not coming back earlier to meet him while he was still alive.
Henry, you're not responsible for the tragic fate of your uncle, so remove any notion of guilt from your mind.
Do you think that Sir Charles was behind the plan we have discovered?
No, but I think he ascertained clues to it while preparing Henry's room. Perhaps he discovered the incomplete plan, in which case we should find it.
Charles' observatory. Building it cost him a fair part of his fortune.
Here we are, a few weeks ago. Fascinating.
What a shock it must have been for the domestics. I dare say they undertook huge efforts to erase any traces of this horrible murder. Can you smell that? It's the grey tea that he was so fond of.
Let us not let our emotions overwhelm us, my friends. We must continue with our investigations.
I hope you don't take offense, Henry, but I find Baskerville Manor oppressive. I must say, I am quite happy to get some fresh air. This garden appears just in time.
No offense taken, Doctor. I feel exactly the same. Imagine coming here with a dream to transform this manor into a cozy living place. I could never have imagined finding such atrocious scenes.
These gates lead to the swamp, don't they?